what's going on. Firstly, given what you just mentioned about Tommy Robinson, I've had the privilege to speak to hundreds of victims, and not one of them has said that the far right explored what they went through and exposed what they went through. This is nothing to do. They simply exploit the situation.